My name is April Gregerson. I'm the Assistant Superintendent of Instructional Programs with the Delano Union School District. And it is my sincere honor and pleasure to welcome you to the 68th Annual Spring Concert of the Delano Music Memorial. So welcome! The objective of this outstanding organization is to help further the musical education of the talented students of Delano, McFarland, Early Mart, Rich Grove, and Pond. And there are some incredibly talented musicians here tonight. I would now like to invite you to please rise for the singing of the national anthem by the Delano High School Chamber Choir. As they perform two incredible pieces that I honestly could not pronounce the name of. So I'm going to allow Mr. Gutierrez to do that.
Well, we're working on the pronunciation. Let me give you the translation for this first piece. It's from Estonia, a Baltic country in Northern Europe. The translation is, "The little bird grows silent as the wind blows. The small flower falls asleep, caressed by the dew. Twilight blushes as she kisses the night. The forest trees sleep in memory and silence. They are wistful for my song, now a silent memory, as it paddles far away." Please listen carefully and refrain from clapping as our first tenors, Leighton Karcha and Ronnie Baroga, hum that silent memory at the end of the piece. Where are Leighton and Ronnie? Listen for them at the very end, okay? They'll barely be there.
Thank you.
O'Toole, by the way. The title never appears in the piece itself. Our second number is Tikkun Olam, and the translation is based on Psalm 23, "The Lord is my shepherd. He paid for me by dying on the cross, my Father. He paid for me by representing me. While on earth, my Father, Father, I thank you because you will always keep me safe. I implore you to lead me so that I may follow during times of sorrow and strife. You are always standing nearby."